Folks, I have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, a.k.a. the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sins at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package J. Jonah Jameson refuses.